Hey, if you missed the Stone Cold podcast, you can go back and watch it on the WWE Network and find out exactly why Blockbuster may be looking for Dean Ambrose. And that's the bottom line, because I said so.
How's your relationship with Vince McMahon?
Oh, it's great.
How great is it?
Me and Vince are boys. I'm his favorite.
How well do you know that guy?
I mean, pretty well. Vince is pretty, he's a unique individual, you know? And a lot of people, a lot of people then are intimidated by Vince or get the wrong idea of Vince. But, you know, I find him very easy to talk to. He doesn't want to be, glad-handed to, you know what I mean? Like, I'll go right into Vince's office and be like, what's up? He'll be like, hey, what's going on, you know? I had a 45-minute conversation with him at 2:30 in the morning the other night, you know? He's going to work out because he's crazy like that, you know? That's serious. That was in the lobby of the hotel. He's got his creatine, and he's got his cut-off sweatshirt, and he's ready to go, you know? I'm like, I'm certainly not going to work out at 2:30 in the morning. But, you know, if you, people forget about Vince, you know, he's a CEO, and he's an executive and a billionaire or whatever, but, like, at heart, man, Vince is a street fighter at heart, man. Vince is a trailer park street fighter at heart, you know? He loves that, you know? He loves that, like,
he's
one of the boys.
Does he understand who and what you are?
I think so, yeah.
Being a street fighter? Because, yeah. I mean, seemingly that's the same way you came up.
Yeah, I think he does. Yeah, I'm Vince McMahon's favorite wrestler. Quote me.